I am practicing God Save the King, ready for the coronation this weekend.